the really means to live like golden. Yeah, we're golden, baby girl, we're golden. They about to see it shine, cause we're golden.
Okay. So you may notice now, this is a voiceover, as this was recorded yesterday. But for whatever reason, I just let the team we choose run. But, there's no sound for, like, the first two innings of the game. I don't know. So I'm gonna give this a voiceover. Okay. Let's, get into the gameplay now. Okay. So as you see, there's a team right there. There's our lineups. We're going against Tanner Houck, a very good player in parallel. There's his record. Pretty good. And we're going to start out here with the weirdest play. I wish I had the live audio for this play. But look at this. So I strike out with Jurickson. He throws it down. And what? He's safe? I have no idea. You're going to see the replay here. This is some weird glitch. I don't know what happened. I strike out, he throws it down, out. So I bet that. And if that isn't, he tags him. I mean, he goes through. But there, yeah. That was weird. Then, bats ground into a double play to Andy. So, didn't really end up doing much. And we start Sandy Alcantara on the mound. So, just thinking it's going to be a good one. And they get a perfect just first pitch of the game. So it's already looking great. So I give up another hit, back-to-back hits. Not looking great. Then try to an outside slider here, and he gets another hit that's going to score a run. So now it's also going to give him a third. And we're just thinking, at this point we're like, we're just trying to get innings done. We're not really focusing on the game. We're actually thinking about quitting at this point with this double right here that scores two. So we're just like, we're debating quitting and staying in. I mean, giving up the triple to Jorge Posada is, something. That wasn't Posada, I don't know what I'm saying. Yeah. Then another single to score the fourth run. Yeah, we're gonna check the other starter just to find out that it's Andy Pettit right there. Yeah. Gonna try to Sandy. And yeah. Here's the Posada triple I was talking earlier. I don't know why I thought the other one was Posada. Here's the triple. Chili Davis is the worst center fielder ever. Never use him. He's slow. Can't make plays. Literally allowed that triple. Yep. Triple to Jorge Posada. Wade Boggs then comes up and hits at the center. Chili Davis, is he going to redeem himself? He better throw out Posada. Luckily, he does, so he's not that bad. But definitely don't use him. Speaking of Chili Davis, here he is. Does he redeem himself? That's a slip hit. Gets by him. And then, so it starts with that double. Then that brings up Santana. Santana ropes one. My teammate gets the RBI double, and we're on the board! 5-1, yeah! Let's go! Still thinking about quitting the game, though. We're like, we're not gonna come back. And then I rope one with Meadows. A super unlucky line out. But, yeah, it's kind of dumb there. Pena fights that one off. That's a good fight. Somehow, fought that off. Then my teammate does the unthinkable right here. Not quite gone, but it's going to be a ground rule double. Almost 1 year old Carlos Pena. Would have been insane. But 5-2. Not bad. Then Colton Wong's up. Somehow a perfect hit with Colton Wong. And, yeah. Then the final pitch of my voiceover is a strike. Now, let's get into the live audio.
Blast. It's 8-2. I was about to throw the player one a high and fast one a Larry Walker. Something makes me think that won't go over well.
No.
Yeah, he will. Like, if he might just straight up pop a bunt down because he. Oh my!
Can you get one more out?
I'm trying, buddy. How the heck are these guys at our level? That's all I want to know.
Probably player two is dragging him down a bit. But he's still good at the game. Zayak, we're not higher, so.
But I'm talking, these guys look like they should be in the 800s at least.
I can't wait till 9 a.m. Randy comes out.
I'm going to have depression.
He'll be a chase back, you already know it.
I still will have depression because we're still going to face him.
No. Are you?
I thought, oh, that's getting down. I'm like, why is he running back? I'm like, oh, wait, he's running back for a reason. Hey, that one's not getting of being a line out.
Yeah.
No, there it
is. Okay. I'm just gonna throw it away.
Oh, we still have to get through the.
Oh, no.
Oh, okay. No, okay. Alright. I mean, this game went downhill. When we gave up a triple to Jorge.
Yeah.
Well, actually, it went downhill whenever we gave up a perf to Jimmy Rollins' first pitch.
Yeah.
It went downhill then. But, like, we knew this game was over when we gave up a trip to Jorge Posada.
Yeah.
Chili. Oh my god, Chili!
I'm never using Chili Davis again. I'm never putting him again.
He runs in slow motion outfield.
Oh my god.
Hunter Renfro looks faster than him.
Seriously.
I knew they were gonna go back too. Hunter Renfro's a cannon. Nope.
Yeah.
Sorry. I was just gonna go run and like plow through Jorge.
Oh, triple play!
Triple play,
baby! Let's go!
So.
I do want to do something fun. Do you want to get Don Cholos into a bat?
Why not? Hey, what? Hey, this is saying that I don't get us mercied.
Yeah. I'll put Meadows in center field. Don Cholos is now batting after Renfro.
Okay.
Actually, I'll put Renfro in center because I don't think Meadows can take quick play center. Well, he can, but he can't. We'll have Renfro in center. So we have Don Cholos now hitting behind Renfro.
Okay. Hey, it's better than Chili Davis, so I mean.
Yeah. And we're not. By the time we take Willis out, we'll either be quit by then or mercied.
Yeah. But that's saying that we are not mercied by the time we get up to hit again.
Yeah. And plus. We got the top of the order coming up, so we'd have to at least get a few on to see Willis. And plus, they might go to Andy Pettit anyway and be screwed. But, you know, it's for fun. Maybe he has a good swing. I'm sure no one's ever done this.
I'm sure they used him before the DH was implemented.
That was one game.
Oh.
They clearly tell we've given up.
Yeah.
Or we're just dumb. Or don't have to play this game.
Oh no, they know we gave up. If Dacho could locate.
If we weren't hitting. I think they'd be like, okay, they don't know what they're doing.
It's like the first lefty curveball I've ever thrown. Like, since they switched the pinpoint.
It gave me red for some reason, even though I held it down. Dodger Willis?
Dodger Willis?
I didn't even know if I've done the Dodger Willis swapping the offense yet.
Will they ever find out is the question.
Probably not. Because I'm about to give up 5 runs, and then we get mercy. Alright, we just got him up. Are you? Wait, this is... I'm fro. Renfro. Rosada hit for the cycle, right? Oh my god.
I was
god,
just thinking the same thing.
He needed a double though, right?
Yeah, he already had the single.
Okay. What? Test him. He didn't get perfect. Let's go. I guess.
Right here?
Willis is on deck. Oh, he's got a runner on too. Here we go, man.
Come on, Dontrell! Hey, Dontrell at least has hitting stats.
Oh,
no.
No! No, I got screwed! No!
No!
No! I got screwed! Oh! Yeah, we're going until, like, Willis blows this.
So we're just rocking Willis the rest of the game?
Yeah.
Okay.
When he runs out of stamina, he'll eventually, give up. Oh, Renfro.
Probably won't be the show. Yes.
Yeah.
Out number 2.
Somehow.
That.
No. I gotta wait. They're gonna go insane, right? They're not. They. No.
So he's to finish this game.
Get through.
Oh, I got Bobby. How the heck did that get past Bobby's glove?
How did that get past people?
Jimmy, understandable. How the heck did that get past Bobby Witt?
I have no idea. Oh, baby! Yo, don't let us get back into it.
Bye bye, Carlos.
Where's the Ernie Pettit that we're about to see?
Yeah. This game's getting too close for their comfort, apparently.
Yeah.
Alright, there's Andy. There's Andy.
Have fun lefty with Dodger Willis.
Oh gosh.
If we get there, of course.
Yeah, this is still an if.
Yeah. He's getting up there in pitches.
I just realized they're wearing the boomer jerseys, which the only way to get those is collecting other jerseys.
Yeah, no.
Not necessarily.
Mookie! Okay, it's at least one. Double play!
Mookie Betts is the best! I will hang up right now.
Oh.
Jerkson!
Oh, Jerkson!
You're the worst defender I've ever seen!
Seriously!
You suck!
I swear, if John Cho gives up a run now...
He's the...
Yeah, okay. No.
He's the outfield.
No. That is not on Dontrell! That run is not on Dontrell! No, I refuse to think that is on Dontrell.
That is... Oh my gosh. I'm talking baseball.
Well, we should still have no runs given up.
Yes, Dontrell is...
Still insane.
Oh, I didn't realize. It's official, I will have Prince Fielder after this game. Because I only need like 6 innings.
Since, we might as well stay in the game. You'll still go to, start with Willis, but if he does go up a lot, we could go to the pen. Might as well just stay.
Yeah. Well, we're in the 8th inning.
Yeah, they mercy us in the 8th. Oh, yeah.
Maddie.
No, I don't want to bring in a pinch hitter. We're letting Wills hit. We're letting Dontro
hit.
Hey. Oh. Get behind. Get out of the boy, Dontro! Out of the boy!
Nice little single. Now bring him in, Carlos. Carlo. Also, Carlos.
God, I gotta do no short of Dontro shutting down this whole lineup.
Do we have to go? Do we have to just start the gold Dontro?
Seriously, that's even possible somehow. Like, I guess I'd put him in. One of us put him in. Maybe we need to go get the good Dontro. No, the gold one.
No.
It's gotta be the gold
one. Does not work. And then he's got a hit too, apparently.
Yeah, we gotta have him hit.
I hope they know they have a free stolen base. Don Charles not gonna throw fast enough to throw Jimmy.
Yeah. Might be the end of Dontro. He already hit, so we don't have to worry about that. God, Dontro is the MVP of this game. I don't care about losing 10-5. We should have started him from the beginning. Dontro was the gold, is the best.
Can I not hit lefty every time? God. Not gonna cover.
Yeah.
You're not so-
Oh, he called that a strikeout.
Oh, God. I don't think they needed to dive.
No. Yeah. Oh. That's too close.
Oh.
Right. Oh. That's the line out there in the game. Or
no.
Not. Can we make a save opportunity?
Hey, that'd be nice.
Castro, so we can...
Hey,
we can throw...
All we need is Escobar, and the three-hitter get on. Oh, wait, no, and then Renfro's the thing.
No!
Hey, three more people get on, and you know who's up.
Yeah, I was taking Chili Davis out. I wasn't even taking Hunter Renfro out.
Hey, I'm just saying, he does have a hit in this game.
Yeah,
just saying.
If you somehow get on with Escobar, I gotta do something with Betts, then you gotta do something with Renfro. I come up
hey, if
with.
I tie the game with Renfro, you know that comes for the lead.
Yeah.
You know that brings up for the lead.
Mm-hmm. Yo.
Just saying.
I gotta do something with Betsy. They bringing in someone? Oh, great.
Like how we're like joking with this game and now they're serious.
Mookie! There's no shot.
No, I'm gonna screw it up right here. It's the end of the game right here.
Good day.
Hi!
Nice. Good day.
You think they're stressing while I'm just loose?
Oh, definitely.
Yeah, I'm just
loose. We're relaxed. If we lose, we lose. We don't care. They're the ones stressing. They're the ones who got shut down by Dontro Willis for 84 gold.
Okay, come on. Now I have pressure because I just want Willis to get up.
Yeah. Good fight. Come on.
I was way early on that. I gotta focus, Maddie. Hold on.
Good.
I have more important things. I have to get Dontro Willis up.
Get through there! Let's go!
Dontro Willis is up, baby!
Dontro Willis is up!
You don't know how much I was stressing.
No, I'm not taking
there.
Him out!
Keep him in here, baby! Let's go, Dontro Willis is at 500 right now!
They can't take him out. They can't take him out.
They have one. He has to get through this better.
I was taking it.
Hey, you're good. Okay, nice take.
My heart is pounding right now.
I know. I'm trying to laugh, but not.
No! Oh,
they're not doing it to us. Nice take. I'm not still. Oh, yeah, you need. Yeah, I'm still.
I better get out of play.
Get out. No, don't end it like that, please. Oh, I didn't see a lot of time. Let's go!
Worth the walk with right. Dontrell!
Now it's gonna be lefty.
Yeah. Okay, but this is good for Santana.
But after that, we're screwed.
Yeah. Oh no, we still have bench. We haven't used any of the bench bets.
Yeah. Dontrell no, can we hit. Did it because we went with Dontrell.
Yeah.
Come on, Carlos. No, that was. What am I doing? Hey, I just took the pitch. Trying to kill them. Like, oh.
Oh.
I was way off that. No. Yeah. Got that on my mind. Carlos! Carlos!
Carlos!
Carlos!
Carlos! I need to clip this! I need to make room to clip this!
I'll clip it for you for now.
Oh, do I keep in Dontrell or do I take him out? Oh my god! What do I do?
At least this at bat.
Yeah.
If we lose, we lose.
Yeah, he's done.
Okay, get him out.
Oh my god. That's what. Okay, that's fine. Oh, Sinker, okay. But yeah.
Okay. There's one. Getting Chili out of this game was the best decision we ever made.
Seriously. Even if we lose, we made this exciting.
Yeah.
Well, I might make this a full video if I have space. Which I know I'm doing. I'm making it a full video. Please.
Edward. If I could talk.
Escobar.
Oh, God. I don't like what I just saw to go to.
I know. No.
Go two.
That's meta.
Get the ball in faster. But it means they're probably most comfortable with Will Smith, which is why,
they have Soler and Robert.
Ooh.
They went to Will Smith over Robert? I mean, yeah.
They might be thinking you were going to walk them. I don't know.
Direction! Let's go! Okay, as you could tell, the clip just straight ended because I was freaking out and the storage was weird, so I extended it. But I wanted to go a little bit deeper into the box score and show you what really went on during that game. So Posada almost hit for the cycle for them. That was crazy. You saw from the pop-up they were home and away from it. So, yeah. The dude, player one, was the World Series player. I can show you that. World Series for the player one. So, that was fun. And we went up to 6:30 from that, and still at that. And yeah, we scored 7 in the 9th. Somehow. Somehow did so good. Somehow scored. I don't know. Willis was amazing. 6 innings. The 84 gold Willis. 84 gold Dontrell Willis. 6 innings of 1-run ball. I don't care that it's just 2 earned runs. You saw it. That was no. Profar should have made that play for out number 3. I don't care. He didn't strike anyone out, but God, he didn't need to. And then Loop came in for the save, and yeah, that's basically how that went down. And for whatever reason, there was the Meadows at bats I got, like, left out. I don't know, like, there was a glitch in the recording for the PlayStation, but he lined it right for a single. He just hit it through. Got snuck through there. So that's how that game went down, and it was an insane game. So, thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, I guess. And, yeah, hopefully I have more MLB Show content coming out. And, that was a crazy game. There should be more MLB Show coming out. And I'll see you next video/stream. Peace. All right.